Yeah, we've had a few comings and goings. We've had obviously Callum leaving for Connors Key, but I think we brought in a good player in Ash from Ashton. He looks a good player this season, and obviously we brought in Matty Woodward from Real. He's also knows the league and think could do well for us this year. I reckon it's got to be Ash, bringing him a new player in. What I've seen of him so far in pre-season, it's what we missed last season really, someone that just sits in front of the back four and just keeps the ball rolling for us.
Yeah.
I think if we start off as we finished last season, I think we'll do well this season. I think we can aim for these top four, you say?
Yeah.
We've been doing that every season, except for last season.
Yeah.
Just a start, wasn't it?
Yeah, tough start last year.
Obviously.
Connors Key, I think, with the money they've spent and the signings they've brought in, really. I think that'll be there and thereabouts. Airbus apparently strengthened quite well as well. So I think that'll be there and thereabouts this year. Have to go Paul Harrison in goal. Defender, I'll pass on to Trigg because he plays like that.
I'll
put Damo in the middle.
Oh, he took it in. Damo
midfield.
At the back. Can't even think now. Put me on the spot now.
Ryan Val. Ryan Valentine. Right back. Tom Donegan and Damo, centre midfield, and it's got to be Venables up front, isn't he? He scored. Don't think he would be quite the five-a-side player. Let's hope he doesn't bag a hat-trick past me and rub that in my face, but yeah, go for that.